This video will show you two ways to create a workspace in GitKraken Desktop, which is fantastic for grouping your repos and performing multi-repo actions. For the first method, navigate to this icon in the upper left to access the Repo Management tab. Hit the new workspace button to bring up the Create a GitKraken Workspace window. You can either group repos you have locally on your machine, or you can group repos hosted on the cloud. For this example, I'll connect to a cloud workspace and give my workspace a name and description. You can share cloud workspaces with individual team members or entire teams, which I will do. Then select a repo provider to connect. For this example, I'll connect github.com and then select the repos I wish to add to this cloud workspace. I'm happy with the selection, so let's click on Create Cloud Workspace. GitKraken will create our new workspace, and now I can view the status of multiple repos at once, or perform multi-fetch, multi-clone, or even multi-pull, and much more. For the second method, click the plus icon to create a new tab in the app. Then click on the new workspace button to bring up the same Create a GitKraken Workspace window from before. For this example, let's create a local workspace. Add a name and description, and then browse to individual repos or directory of repos. The app will load the repositories where I can remove any repos I do not wish to group in this local workspace. You can even choose to have GitKraken sync with the directory by selecting this checkbox so that any new repositories added to this folder will automatically get added to the local workspace. This looks good, so let's go ahead and click Create Local Workspace. You now know how to create a workspace in GitKraken Desktop.